Alright, so I just flipped this rock right here down this little northern two line. Hello, buddy. This guy go back by his rock. He'll find his way back. Surely. Cool. This guy's still here. Here's a very young two-line salamander. Gonna try to put this. Oop, he did. Word. Cool. Alright, so I peeked under this. So I just took a peek under this log. Found this little garter snake. Cool. I'm gonna put this guy back after I take a couple photos. I'm gonna head back home. Alright, see you later, little fella. So I just took a peek under this chunk of tar. Found this garter. It's a lot bigger than the one that I caught before. And actually, before I got this one, I found another big one, but it got away before I was able to get any film of it. My phone's not focusing. Oof. It is tight around my fingers. Ah. Got a little snake bite. Alright, so I pulled him out on this tar just so you guys can get a better look. Gave me a little bite, but it doesn't hurt. And the one that I found before this had a much brighter dorsal stripe. So it was really cool looking. So anyway, let's bring this big snake back. Peace out, buddy. So this is what that garter snake left me with. Cool. So a lot of people don't really know this, but garter snakes are in fact venomous, but they're mildly venomous. They have a mild neurotoxin, but it has no effect to humans, so I'm good. Just flip these two southern ringnecks. Alright, time to put these snakes back. They'll find their way back. Cool. I don't know if you guys can see this. There's a painted turtle over there. I'm gonna see if I can get him. Just flip this garter snake under this fabric. How cute. Oh, oh. So cute. And now you're crazy.
Ooh.
Ooh, you could jump pretty far. Mad cute. I'm gonna put this fabric back for him. He's like, what are you doing? To get your teeth stuck. You didn't. But what an adorable little garter. How little he is. There's a little ring neck. It's cute though. Sorry I'm shaky, I'm like really hungry. So I'm on my way back home. Go eat something. Can I let this adorable little ring neck go? Keep moving forward, ain't no stress on me, Lord.